something. What should I kill Carter?
I don't know.
Alright, welcome. This is Pod Endgame, and you're joined by...
Time. Hey, guys.
And today, we are running away from GLaDOS. And time to kill him.
Oh, brilliant. You made it through. Well done.
GLaDOS is a robot.
Follow me. We've still got work to do.
GLaDOS is a robot.
What's that? Okay. Don't move. Okay, alright, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. Ah! Oh, God, they told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I mean, I don't even know why they bothered giving me this stuff if they didn't want me to use it. It's pointless. Man! They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you could still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal. Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you. Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady. Oh, nicely done. Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans. Just tending to the humans. Sorry about that, that just slipped out. A little bit insensitive. The smelly humans. Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
Okay.
We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there?
That's not GLaDOS, that's a turret, I think.
Why do the turrets look like GLaDOS players?
Right. Well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
I'm already at the bottom.
Have I done question of the day today?
I don't know.
Okay, so question of today's video is, do you like Adventure Time?
That's just not anything to do with the subject.
I know! That's great.
Okay. So are you here to comment or are you here to... Because in there, you're just to spend on the chair.
Well, I'm going to do the video with you. Bye.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption.
turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
Okay. Okay.
I'll just jump here.
Was punished by the gods for giving the gift of knowledge to man. He was cast into the bowels of the earth, kept by birds.
Cool. Okay. Let's just stay there. Alright, that's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.
Bye.
Like and subscribe.